To know what is GDP, first of all, know what is goods, intermediary goods, final goods, services, and financial year. Let's start with goods. Anything which we can touch is goods. We can touch this sofa, so that's why the sofa is what? Goods. And those things which is used to construction of a new goods is intermediary goods. For example, parts of car. And the thing which is made for destruction is final goods. For example, car. Next, services. Those things which we can't touch is services. For example, teachers teaching, treatment by doctors, etc. Now, financial year. Year from 1st April to 31st March is financial year. Now, next, on the topic, that is GDP. What is GDP? Money value of produced all final goods and services within the territory of India in a financial year is called GDP. Means, in GDP, we count only those goods which is produced by Indian territory. Goods which is produced in Pakistan, America, Sri Lanka, etc. is not count into GDP. And if we see mathematical explanation of GDP, then GDP is equals to private consumption plus government expenditure plus net export plus investment. Here, private consumption means goods and services which is consumed by individual people or group of people. And government expenditure, that means goods and services which is consumed by government. Here, consumption of goods and services by government means consumption by combinedly all citizens of India. For example, construction of roads, pools, etc. Net export, that means goods from India to abroad minus goods from abroad to India. That means if we subtract import from export, then result is net export. And here investment means what? Investment, you can treat investment just like savings. Now, if we see mathematical explanation of GDP, then here we distribute all goods and services produced by Indian territory into different segments in which first is private consumption, second is government expenditure, third is net export, and fourth is investment. Thank you very much for listening to me.